Welcome to Tally Learning Hub. I'm Guru and I'm here to help you learn how to use Tally ERP 9. Through these short videos, you will know how Tally ERP 9 can make your accounting, inventory management and compliance simpler and quicker. In this session, you will learn how to download, install and activate Tally ERP 9. To begin with, you need to go to the Tally website www.tallysolutions.com. Click on Downloads. Scroll down. Click Install Now. Upon which, a setup file gets downloaded onto your system. Run the setup file. Select the folder in which you want Tally ERP 9 to be installed. And then click Install. And that's it. Installing is just that simple. Click Done. The next step is to activate your license. And now here's a tip for you. You can use your keyboard up and down keys to navigate between the various options, and then you can press enter on the field you would like to click. You can use Tally ERP 9 entirely using just your keyboard. Go to activate your license and press enter. Enter your serial number followed by the activation key followed by your email ID. In case you are taking a free trial, your serial number and activation key will be sent to your email ID given at the time of registering for the free trial. And then you will receive a message that the license has been activated. Press enter to continue. The next step is to unlock your license. Your unlock key will be sent to the email ID you specified during activation. Enter the unlock key and press enter. And your license is unlocked and you're done with activating Tally ERP 9. In our next session, we will learn how to create a company.